Ready.
All right, load my crate.
All I want you to do is be slow and deliberate.
All right. Ready.
And go.
I forgot about the offset at first, the head over bore.
Yeah.
So if you saw my first round hit low, I try compensating for after.
The only other thing that I would say is you're supposed to continue with the sequence of numbers. You repeated 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Oh, continue with the sequence. Okay.
Right.
Which that's fine.
Adam. It's gonna be ugly, boys. I'll tell you right now, it's gonna be ugly, weird shit.
That's all right. All right, load mic runners.
Ready.
All right.
Just remember your head over bore.
Put your rifle on safe and make sure that you've turned it around in your pistol. Done. There you go.
This is what I've repeated.
Like.
All right.
Good.
Wait.
Yep.
Carry on.
Alright. From your ready position of choice. One round on one. Continue all the way until you shoot. So. Ready?
Ready.
Go.
Hide over board. Aim about 2 inches high. Good.
It's not the end of the world.
Yeah. You'll survive it.
You got all that ammo today.
Thanks for the head over bore reminder. Forgot about that one.
So I forgot it at first. That's why my first one went low.
I heard him say it. And then I was doing it. I'm like, wait a minute. Ah, shit.
Hey,
Hey, James, yeah, from here, take one step forward.
Good?
All right, you're good now. Let me adjust this really quick. All right.
You're too tall for your own damn camera.
Yeah, no shit, right? I need to readjust my sling.
What's that?
Slings. I need to readjust the sling on the back end. I've got too much or not enough, so it just wasn't positioning right.
And this is the problem I have with slings that do this, that go around.